Hello. I'll give it some time. Oh God, I don't want to do this, man. I really don't want to do this. Yeah, there he is. Hey, I can't believe you made it. Spoop time. Dude, if you've never even this game just looks so goddamn grim. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I have to give you VIP. Sorry, one second. Sec, let me hook it up. What do you want? Moderator, editor, VIP? You need some kind of badge. Hey, Mike, I'll just give you VIP for now. If you want something else, just let me know. Okay, I guess let's just hop into it. I don't know. What kind of intro do I even give this game? Oh God, it starts already. It too dark? It might be too dark here. Okay, so I did open it to set it up, like the scene and everything. I haven't, like. Okay. I can get behind this music. Chapter select. Is it too loud? I'm gonna leave subtitles on. Okay. Oh God, you can literally hear how loud that is. Fuck, this is. I'm so scared already. Oh my God. It's so fucking loud, man. It's so loud. Let me fix this. Loud is good for scary. Okay, well, it's all the way up. It literally doesn't get any louder. Oh my God, what the fuck am I doing? Okay, let's go. You got the crowd on your side, GGZ. Fuck you. guessing there's nothing to do in here. Dude, I'm literally probably gonna scream. Can I get a gun? Oh, hell no. It's so loud! What the fuck? Oh, I can. How do I. Can a muzzle? Okay. I wanna take that with me. I'm gonna take that with me actually. How do I put it in my bag? What if I need to put a muzzle on these guys? Sorry. Oh no, you're fucking kidding me, man. This is my house, IRL. I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight, but we're gonna try to play this game through. Why am I walking so slow? Okay, so they had a dog. You know what? I don't know if I have to do this, but. Okay, so I just walk into this house. Joseph Stalin. Oh, wrong one. Do I get a weapon? Can you guys see me okay? And do I need a light on? Oh, great. I can run. Fuck me. That means something's gonna chase me eventually. No lights for spooky game. Okay. We'll explore that one later. I saw blood on the floor. Dude, I'm so fucking scared right now. I hate. I have a flashlight. Please, nothing scare me. It's your. I'm not looking in there. Shut the shit off. Just speed run. Well, that fucking helped. How do I? Okay. I can't, like, take it? Wait, how do I take it? I'm gonna need bandages. Whatever, okay. Rat poison. What is that incense? Oh, no, actually. That's as far as I'm gonna go in here. So what's the premise of the game then? Okay, well I guess I'll check out over here right now. Stay the fuck open. You know what? Fine. Give me a knife. I need a knife. Follow the storyline to collect things for your painting. Okay. Can I? There we go. Come on, let me grab it. Paint, rose doré, burnt umber sienna, brushes times 25, air fresheners 50 packs, apples 10 kilograms, booze 30. Someone was stressed out, like me. Please don't tell me I have to remember any of this. On to the next room. There's gotta be a flashlight. There's gotta be a flashlight somewhere. That room is pitch black, dog. Okay. I need to take something with me. Please, let me pick hold something. I wanna grab this. I put this in my ass. Something. It's a food closet. There's nothing in here. Oh, there's lights. I'm safe in here. Chat, this is our safety zone, okay? Nothing can happen to us in here. Why am I even in here? What the fuck is. So much dope in this game. Oh, I was gonna say it's locked. Okay, well, let's go take a look at the beautiful paintings. Yeah, I'm not looking at any paintings. I'm not gonna sleep tonight. So, we're gonna look this way. No, no paintings for me. Been working all night. Don't wake me up. I wish I could show you guys the goosebumps on my arms right now. Oh my fucking god, just give. Okay, I slammed my desk at the wrong time. No. I don't like this at all. What am I doing here? Can I still refund this on Steam? Ah, fuck. Let me out. What the fuck was that? Wait, I'm actually scared. Okay, well, the whole point's to explore, right? Wake them. I hate spooky games, man. Okay, well, this is looking like a hella no to me, dog. I'm here to wake everybody up. Please don't be anybody. Okay. Someone told me don't look in the mirrors. So I'm not gonna look in the mirrors. Fucking hell. Nada. If there was a jump scare there, I actually probably would have shut the fucking stream off. Wait, who's singing? Okay, well, this room was a fucking bust. Okay. There's that scary room and this scary room. Oh, thank fuck that one's locked. Am I limping? Why do I feel like I'm being watched right now? I don't like this. I do not like this. Oh, finally, a well-lit room. I'm not going back. Fuck you, creepy. Fuck you. You're baiting me to get fucking jump scared. not far. Oh, okay. Well, we got a key for the room. Let's make it special. What the fuck? Why is this shit so spooky? Have you seen my... Okay. Grandma? Grandma, are you okay? Okay, not looking at pictures. Forgot all about that. Not looking out the windows. I should have never played this game. Like an inventory tab or something? Be so fucked if someone was standing behind me like, let me get that for you. So maybe that's not where the key leads. Kind sir, let me open the door. Holy fuck. The goosebumps on my arm are unreal. There's like tiny diamonds. Even Matt Damon couldn't fucking hide these things. Jesus. Oh. Should I read this to you? Okay, let me ask you one simple question. Have you completely lost your goddamn mind? I know you're going through some hard times right now. I really do. That's why I agreed to let you do those illustrations in the first place. For old time's sake. I even deliberately gave you a trivial task because I expected Little Red Riding Hood to be something you could draw in your sleep. What I didn't expect is to get the demented nightmare feel you submitted for a kid's bedtime story. There's no way in hell I'm using this, and I already regret agreeing to a payment in advance. Please get your shit together. Your old pal, Liam Brickstone. Okay. Is there anything in here for me to take? No? Okay. Okay, well, the key... I'm probably doing something wrong. Oh, there's... Is there anybody in there? Hello? What's in the window? Please tell me that's a tree. That shadow down there. It's just a video game. Nothing can hurt you. Let's just close that. I mean, there's probably nothing in here for me. Oh god, even the dogs are spooky too. If any of these fuckers move, I swear. Don't put that fucking smile in here, man. That's creepy. I don't know how PewDiePie used to do this for fun, man. This is like... Okay, so there's three people. No, I'm gonna have to Google it. Is there actually jump scares in this game? Okay. That shadow's fucking with me. Oh god, no, please no. Wait, is that a reflection? No, okay. Oh god, I have to do it for the content. I don't wanna. Is there anything in there? Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'm just gonna do it. Something's behind me. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here, dog. I use the key? Interact left mouse button. Okay. Wait. How about fuck off? Wait, no, 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 no. Oh, God. Grandma. Okay, well, now I'm confused. Is there something that I missed? Secret passageway? I like how the light is. There's light in here now. That's nice. What am I missing? I got the key. This door and this door are both locked. Gotta be like a secret passageway in one of these bookshelves or something. I'm keeping that on. Holy fuck, that is so scary. Can I move this? Get this out of here. I didn't check in here, actually, now that I think about it. That's staying on. Okay, take nothing. Is there a door on the first floor that I couldn't get into? My screen is so dark. Is it? I can. Kill, I'm not gonna restart the game. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go check downstairs. Maybe I forgot a door. Oh god, I can't look at that wall. Oh yeah, there's a door. Fuck that, dog. Let's go over here. Sir, I didn't touch the workshop, just like you asked, although I can't imagine the mess that's inside. Also, if you care so much for that room, maybe you should pay more attention to where you leave the keys. I brought them back to your office. Have a nice day. Okay. Open. Bunch of discarded pencils. I'm not gonna look at that just yet. This guy drunk or something? How is there a bottle everywhere? Oh god, we found the liquor stash, boys. Oh my god, this guy's loaded! Well, yeah, 30 bottles. Okay, here we go. Now we actually begin the game. There's three doors. Yeah, time to party. I'm so confused. You deserve it. Finish it. What the fuck is going on? Get it right this time. What the fuck are the goosebumps on my here, chat, can you fucking see this? No, you can't. Okay, camera's too shit. What am I missing? So, does this change? Hold on a second. I'm gonna walk out this door and it's gonna be a different environment. 100%. I fucking knew it. Okay, so now the game starts. Oh no. Please. Minecraft. Thanks for the follow, Doc. It's just the wind. Oh my god, it just shut instantly. Okay, there's something behind this curtain. Not gonna go over there just yet. Please give me a gun. Anything to feel safe. Let me hold something. Anything. Oh my fucking god. Holy fuck. Okay, it begins. What the fuck is... Oh man, so there are jump scares. Great, that's awesome. I'm so glad I agreed to do this. Come on, there's gotta be a children's story in here. Something fun and light, you know? Okay, you know what? Fuck it, let me in. Wait, can I not? There's something behind here. Oh my god, I hate this game already. Not looking at paintings, not looking at paintings. Peek around the corner. Oh, that's cute. Awesome, thank you for the scrap of love. Yeah, you're staying on. Going in circles. This is the Last Supper, but they're eating themselves. I need, like, pictures of cats or something right now to lighten the mood again. It's the footsteps. If they weren't so goddamn... I'm not opening that. You know what? Fuck it. I'm a real man. There's nothing in here anyways. Give me a fucking weapon. Ooh. Save the date. Scratched off name requests the pleasure of your company to celebrate their wedding on Saturday the 9th of June at St. Luke's Chapel at 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Okay, well, denied! So this is a smoking chair. That's gonna be a hard pass for me, dog. Do you know what it's saying, chat? Can you hear it?
This game is fun, don't open it.
Oh, what the fuck? No way! I missed something! Maybe I have to listen. Oh, you know what? That's a good guess. Let's try that. Just for the meme. Oops. No. So it's gotta be. What was it, June 2nd? 2 o'clock in the afternoon, 9th of June. So let's do 922. This is probably not even it, but I'm down. 9th of June, so 6, 9. 9th of June would be 9, 6, and 2. Maybe I'm not supposed to open it yet. But I can't leave this room. Is there something in here? 906? What am I missing? What am I missing? That was a good guess. Up here? No. What the fuck? Okay, well, I don't want to sit there and whisper. I'm gonna Google it quick. Just get the quick password. We're speedrunning like a man. No, I'm not looking up what to do. I'm actually just looking up the answers. Okay, well, that's what Google said, so. Back away, back away, back away. Okay. Pass. Close that.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
No. I'm... no. Okay, that's great. Where the fuck did this... Okay, whoever made this game, they made it fucking perfectly. This is like the perfect level of spook. Oh, that's... not my room. We're gonna go this way. Oh, of course. Okay, I'm fucked. Whatever. It's me! Hello! I'm coming in to say hi. What? I don't like the silence. Snooping around my workshop again. For the last time, you are not allowed in that room, even if the door happens to be open. I forbid it. This is your last warning. Next time, you'll have to look for a new job. Well, joke's on you. I want fucking out of here, so I quit. Apparently, the average length for this, this game is 3 to 4 hours. Okay, so look around. We have to cover everything. Ooh, the lens flares. Nice touch. Okay, I'm gonna turn around. That's still gonna be spinning. It's gonna freak me the fuck out. Cigarette. Is there even... oh. That's not a painting. What am I looking for? Nothing? What the fuck am I missing? I've interacted with everything I can see. Okay. Legitimately jumped, but... okay, guys. It's been fun. We're gonna end the stream. I'm just kidding. Fuck this, dog. Where's the light switch? Not reading that. Don't care. What the fuck? I'm not running. I can't literally, I physically don't even want to move. I can't, like, I can feel my pulse up the back of my head. Please fucking... huh? Fuck you looking at? Huh? If it blinks, I'm gonna fucking freak out. If it blinks, I'm done. I don't don't know why I'm walking so goddamn slow. Oh god, it follows me now? So what the fuck did I fall through? Oh god, guys, I'm so fucking scared. Grandma's always watching. What the fuck? Holy god, I'm actually gonna piss myself. Paint.
Now, a tiny bit to the left. Yes, just like that.
Draw me like one of your French girls.
I wanna get all those lovely curves.
No, don't. No, stop. Don't say that. Don't say that, you fucking weirdo. I'm not that round. Hello? Can anybody hear me? Fucking. You're insane! I'm not that scary. I'm the nice one! I guess I have to go this way. How come there's always a fire going? Yeah, whatever. How many of you are gonna kill yourself? This wrecking ball, fuck ass. Okay, well there's literally nothing to interact with. Is this one of those stare at the paintings and fall through the fucking floor again? Okay. I'm not looking. What the fuck? Oh my god! It literally waited for me to turn around. I knew it was gonna happen too. Oh. Okay, we gotta recompose myself. I'm literally taking my hand off the mouse. If these were like QuickTime events, I'd be fucking dead. If this was like amnesia and I had to run, fuck that, dog. I can't even use both of my hands right now. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave now. It's been a pleasure. Fuck you. Oh, of course. Nice. Lovely room. Oh god, here we go. Loud spook. I'm so fucking annoyed. Just give me what's in here. Okay. Okay, no. You can sort out whatever issue you got going on your own. Fuck it, I guess. Just a video game. Oh. Shut up. Go to sleep. You're grounded.
Hello. It's about time for us to talk, don't you think?
No.
I've seen you in my house so many times. And yet I could never find the courage to face you directly. Not until now.
Oh god, I'm closing my eyes. I'm gonna turn around. No, okay, nothing. Let me in! I just wanna talk! Which way? Which way? Left or right, boys? Left or right? You guys pick. Oh, God. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. This game sucks. My fucking... Okay, sorry. Other one it is. Fuck! Fuck off, man. Okay, that works. Hello? Is there anybody in here? Why is it so wet everywhere? Oh, it's nice in here. Okay, I'm gonna spend a few seconds collect my mental. Oh no, there's music starting. Just to keep like the bad omens away. Okay, I'm leaving! Okay! Yeah, I'll let you in! Not looking. I can't tell if that's my heartbeat or the game's heartbeat. Okay, you want me to fucking look? I'll look at your disgusting painting. I'm really looking! I don't know if I should be running. Something's gonna happen behind me. 3, 2, 1. Oh. I don't wanna move from this light. Oh. Still works. Okay. There's gotta be a key or something. I don't wanna move. Alright, fuck it. Oh no. What do I have to do?
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hand steady.
I'm not turning around. Hey, we made it. Oh God, here we go. Shapeless dreams. Yeah, you don't scare me. You don't scare me one bit. Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. Dreadful flamingos. Okay, so that's part one. Hate even now, lost it you deserve. So round. Now this is point number two. Oh no, an elevator. Oh, this, nothing can clearly go wrong here. Second floor, but, oh wait, I get to pick a direction. Well, it doesn't really say, so. What? Okay, yeah, that's it. I am not fucking with this shit. Hell no, dude. Hell fucking no. Something's hunting me now? Fuck that, man. I thought this was like some painting jump scare shit. Alright, who wants to play some Overwatch? Valorant? Oh, fuck. It's not even my floor. I'm fine. What? Oh my god. No. No. Okay, I can see. Dear sir, while I can certainly understand that you are upset, I fucking am. I have nothing but sympathy for your wife and yourself. I must categorically state that I do not wish to receive any further correspondence from you in this matter. Any skin graft procedure is extremely complicated and inherently associated with the risk of failure. Having stated that, I assure you that me and my colleagues at St. Anne have made every effort to ensure a positive outcome for your wife. Personally speaking, I believe we have done the best job possible considering the extent of tissue damage. You are, of course, entitled to your opinion, and I can certainly understand your disappointment. What I do not understand is how you seem to think that writing hateful letters to me or my fellow doctors will ameliorate the situation. As I've already stated, I can certainly understand you've been under a lot of stress as of late, and thus I will not press charges if you refrain from any future correspondence. Let me make it absolutely clear that I will not tolerate any further threats aimed... Okay, whatever. Who gives a fuck? It's a threat letter. Everybody's got haters. Nobody look at me. If this game has taught me anything, it's go right to the fucking... I can't close this door.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
It sounds like his wife was in a fire. Oh god, I have to look. It sounds like his wife was in a fire and had to get skin grafts. But maybe he was the one to do it? Oh, well, okay. Okay, we've been in there. So that means it's probably... I
I'm not closing them that fast, by the way. I'm not closing anything. They literally just slam shut. You know what? I'm gonna finish down here first. Anybody got any fire protecting clothes? Alright, what do we do? This door or this door? Okay, that door it is. So this game's very linear. You can't take like multiple paths. No. Oh my god. I am not walking on that. Fucking let's do it. I'm mad. There was something over here, yeah. You can pass by some collectibles and get different endings. This game takes about 4 hours, so I'm gonna play this until, like, we've been at it for an hour already. Not real. It's just a video game. Fucking get out of here. Oh god, no. Not the baby. Oh, finally, a nicely lit room. Jesus fuck, I heard that on like 4 different sides of me. God, I wish I got that heart rate tracker. You guys would be fucking laughing right now. I can't jump. Make up your mind. Aw, that means some scary shit's about to happen, huh? Wait, which way did they come in from? This way, right? Yeah. So this is blocked. Nothing. It's me! You're friendly. Wait, have I been here before? I've been here before. So, does anybody know, like, the synopsis of this game? You don't know. What the fuck? You did that on purpose, Creepy. You made me look. Chat. You fucking timed that so well. Jesus fucking. I literally looked at chat and it scared me even more. Shut the fuck up. Oh no, not a mirror! Uh,
Ring around the rosy. Oh god, I'm so fucking scared. What am I doing? I'm gonna walk through it, but... Yeah. I'm not turning around. I'm not turning around. Oh. It cannot be undone. Is it about the bubonic plague? Is it really? Why did I not know this? How do you know this? Oh, fuck me, dude. Why do I feel like he's not a good boy? I knew it would do something. No! Yeller! Why are people sad? Good boy.
Remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww.
Sage, that's fucked. I did not know that. I can't tell if you're fucking with me. Like, that sounds too fucking... Oh no, Grandma. Grandma, no. Fuck me, dude. Okay, I need a sip of water. Hold on. Holy fuck, my mouth is so dry. I'm so scared. Fuck me, dude. You know what I'm gonna do to make it even more spooky for you guys? Yeah, let's go! We get real spooky up in here. Let's see if I can. Spooky! What the fuck? Okay, this is actually fucked. Close! I don't... Look into your third eye, son. Oh my god. What the fuck? Grandma, no! Grandma! I'm glad I didn't run through there. Not looking. I'm gonna keep walking. There's nothing behind me. Nope, doesn't exist. Holy fuck. What the fuck? This game can't chill for a second. No one's here. Fuck off. No. Stop. Jake from State Farm. Okay, well, let's explore a little bit. April 6th. I found his little collection of empty bottles this morning. I reacted badly. I know it's hard for him too, but god damn it, he should have known better. What a small child in the house. Or with a small child in the house. That's irresponsible. Ah, fuck, I gotta do it, huh? Mom and Dad fought over his drinking problem. So this is the guy! Coming jump scare. Ooh, nice,
this
a weapon.
This house is absolutely amazing. Oh, but those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
...99% sure we are the painter. Oh god. Five head. Speed running. Oh fuck. Oh, it's not gonna let me close it either. Fucking close. Oh, there we go.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself? Leave that thing alone. It's not going anywhere.
Think of it, the unfinished painting that we need to finish. I don't know about the child yet. keep going. I want to hide under the covers.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
You're fucking psycho? The fuck? There's no way this opens, right? Now I reverse time. Guys, I'm legit fucking scared right now. Let me out. Oh my god, we made it. The fuck is that?
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Okay, so yeah, he is the drunk. That we're the painter and we have an alcohol problem. What's that say? Oops. Some liquid courage for your grand art opening. I don't remember ever checking these actually. Wife has a problem, you think? Yeah, but why would I burn the house down? Oh, I reread that. Yeah. Pop open. Yeah. Needed to try. Okay, so we're almost done. I wonder if I can beat this tonight. Where's my jet? Oh fuck, it scares the shit out of me. Bam, 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 bam. I'm coming in this room. Just coming to say hi. Fucking hell. Just take it. Wait, why is it chained? Oh yeah, fuck it, let's go.
Oh, this... Yeah, this looks absolutely wonderful. What the fuck? Okay, this game is so fucking good for spooks. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Holy shit. What am I doing? Oh my god, I'm not gonna sleep tonight at all. This is nuts. Okay. Oh, you know what? One more. Just for the nerves. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Ah, it's just a raggedy old floor. We'll be fine. Let's just keep pushing. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, it's got a key on it. I don't want to do this part. I'm literally gonna take all the paintings down to my house right now. Okay, please don't scare me. Just give me the key. Just give me the key. Can I close this, please? I saw it. Something's gonna happen. I'm not gonna look. Good boy. Where? So fucking confused. Am I missing a door somewhere? Chat, help me out here. What am I missing? And then it's gone. Oh my god, just fucking open. How could two people who once loved each other... Bean, you're not even watching. Oh, fuck. Oh, I should have read it. Okay. I guess I'm getting angry about something. No, I can't. Unless there's like a... No. There's no like inventory, there's no history. Fucking room again. Ah.
Okay, well, that would make sense. Books. Well, this is new. I see you like books. What's that noise? Is that a telephone?
Heep say. Whoa.
Okay, I don't like this now. I don't like this one at all.
Heep say.
Shut up, let me answer it. Oh my god, do I just keep running? Can I just jump off and kill myself, please? Ring around the rosy. I'm not gonna wait for this one. Maybe the other way?
Which hospital? I'm on my way.
Restless memories.
What the fuck? Holy fuck.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this? Close, please. Can I? Cursed thoughts? Okay, so it's definitely in this room somewhere, something. Oh, why is this one upside down? This one's upside right? So... wait, the rain is falling upwards? Oh. I'm not looking at nothing. I'm staring at the wall. Fuck, I knew it too. Flapping horror. Be quiet. Constantly flapping. Eating other rats. Fuck me, man. This game is something else. Oh no, no. We're just gonna sprint. I'm just sprinting. I'm literally just sprinting. I can't run any further. Is the mind killer. I really don't like this. Is the baby alive though? I don't know. I have no idea. Case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. We still have a chance of winning this, believe it or not. I've gotten clients out of deeper shit than this. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal to the court order. The social work definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage, portray you as a victim of the system. A husband in warning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat, trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I say we have a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling. Better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter. Okay, so... my theory... this guy's a painter. This guy's a painter. He wouldn't finish his painting. His alcoholism became a problem. His wife and them split up. He got mad. He had writer's block, creative block. Couldn't finish it. Blamed her. Burned the house down. I can't understand the skin grafts. I don't know what the fuck is going on with the vial of blood. But that's where I'm at right now. Keep fucking running. I'm not even scared of some fucking rats anymore. Okay, maybe that one if that's a rat. What the fuck? No, dog. Oh my god, stop. I'm sorry, what? Wife and Painter have long-standing fight about drinking causing divorce. Painter got violent, wife wanted the kid. Painter set fire to the house that hurt the wife, and the nervous breakdown killed the child. Then had a nervous breakdown and killed the child. Okay. That's pretty fair. I could see that, actually. I just don't know what to expect. Door chat. One, unos, dos, tres. You know, I always ask you guys, but it's like a preset thing. Yeah, see? Let me guess, all four are gonna be blocked off. What is that? I want some. Holy fuck. Oh my god, the base. Yeah, I guess I'll do it again. Please don't stop my heart. My jam. Back the fuck up, chick.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
I think we're getting the bad ending. Are you fucking kidding me? I gotta walk through the darkness? Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna run. Oh my god, I can't run up the stairs. Okay, well this room is slowly falling apart. Okay, well, how do I know what ending? Like, what? We're almost done. Yeah, yeah. If you fail, so the ending you get depends on what collectibles you find and what you do in certain scenes. Yeah, but selfish, hopeless, jump scare. Scary. That was actually cool.
No, that's not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
Okay. I can get behind that. Oh, nice. A Satanist eulogy. That's awesome. This is literally my mood right now. Spooky. Okay, back out we go. Oh, this room again. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Heartbeat's freaking me out a little bit.
You beat me again. Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Good thing we didn't bet on it.
So he's a gambler what? Now, too.
What's so funny?
Ignore her. I'm sorry, what? Jesus fucking Christ, these goosebumps are un-fucking believable. Holy fucking. Look, I didn't even look at the game before I got it. I didn't do any research. The only thing I fucking Googled was how to get that code for that one safe. That's the first and only Google thing I've done with it. Okay, so there's something to do in here with the sun. Oh! What the fuck was that? Baby rage. And they're trying to make you paranoid. Fucking slam that baby in there. What the fuck is going on? Jesus. What? I'm looking.
Mm-hmm.
Can I get out of here, please? Oh my... One of these fucking spinoramas again. I'll give you apple juice, just don't hurt me. Of course. Let's keep running in circles, baby. I'm gonna ignore you this time. Ignoring. Ignoring. Bonk. Oh, we run it right to this, boys. We lost our fear. Okay, never mind. We didn't lose it. So there. No, zoom out. Zoom out. Don't zoom back in. What? Oh, this is the epilepsy shit. Careful, boys. Okay, well, now we're back. I feel like that is the way. Maybe not? The baby went sicko mode. I'm gonna let him finish his finger painting. Just kidding.
Had the most beautiful dream last night.
I'm gonna have the worst dream tonight.
He came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Oops. Oh, this is cute. Oh, great. Let's play some creepy ass shit. Turn this off. What the fuck do I gotta do? Oh my God, is that our dog? I'm missing something. Nothing that... There it is. What? I got some key. Oh, the fucking box. Wait, what? Am I retarded? Oh, wait. Wind-up toy. It's the back of a wind-up toy. Where is a wind-up toy? I'm so... What am I... Oh, there it is. Oh, no. It's not letting me control the screen. And it's so fucking loud. I'm getting ready to pause it. Hush, little baby, the night is dark. Stars fade above you, the room goes dark. I'm getting sick and tired of this fucking game. My heart is gonna stop. Mama used to come tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen. Okay, that was peaceful. Creepy. You're fucking... You're making this three to four times worse. Okay, so if I can't leave... There's gotta be something in here for me to do. Do it again. Do it again. Okay, so I'm locked in.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Painter's lost his goddamn mind, boys! Okay, we did it. Holy fuck. Do we finish the game tonight? For real? Should we? I'm so down to give up right now. This has a special brush. Oh, yeah, we just went through. Thank you. Do I keep playing or should I save? You're in for another hour and then you're going to bed. Okay, we might be able to beat the game in an hour. I'm doing this for you, Queeby. Protect me, lamp. Protect me. Fuck me, man. I'm gonna do it. Leading the way to safety. Shut up. And before jump scare, 3, 2, 1. Ratatouille, where are we going, buddy? Take me home. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Cat, dog, rat. Okay. What the fuck is going on? What? There's literally nothing else for me to see in here. Oh, wait. I have to find it. Three. Cat. 3, 7, 9. Okay. I'm gonna need help with this one, I think. It's down here. 3, 4. Three, four, one? Oh no, we just saw the rat. So it's probably going to be the rat one, right? 6. No, it's not going to be rat. 2. Okay, so it's the cat. Okay, so 3, 4, 1. The fuck? What? Okay. Oh, I'm fucking retarded. Huh. Okay, so she wants to kill him. So maybe it was like self-defense? Yeah, maybe we're not the bad guy. Fucking me up, man. What the fuck is this guy taking?
Fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey! I can do that too! See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's alright. Neither can I, apparently.
True. Scare there. Okay, grandma's a little angry. I'm coming in. Maybe Sage was right. I'm not gonna look back. Not looking back. Am I killing someone right now? What did I say? The pain goes a long way. Honestly, yeah. It has been a really great game. Oh god. Fuck me, dog. Yeah, knew that was coming. It's getting so hard for me to contain myself.
Oh, no. Closet. What the actual fuck is even going on, man?
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horror ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Probably both. Okay. You're starting to feel bad for the painter, not the wife. This one's gonna stump me. Is there a number in here? No. Wait, there's a one. Where? What did you see? Because I saw... One.
777-1551. No, this probably doesn't count. 777-155-125. No, that's the right amount of numbers. Okay, so let me. 177-715-5125. 177-715. Okay, so it's three numbers? Oh. 363. Damn, I thought we were slick for a second there. I really thought we were slick. Do I jump? Oops. Oh my God, I'm so bad. Close, close. Close, stay close, stay close. We're safe in here. Well, maybe not, actually. Why jump? Don't fall. Oh God. I can't tell if I jump. Oh. What was it, 354? So I wonder if every time I wake up like this, it's one of those drunk fucking...
You deserve this. All of it. All of it. All of
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg, washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Trial and error. Holy fuck, we made it. I've been so fucking scared, I haven't. Okay, so we're on the last one now. The game is still spooky, but...
Thank you.
run. She's so ugly. Okay, so maybe what Sage is saying is right. That the ending is going to be shitty because I didn't run from her every time we saw her. Like, I literally just ran into her all the fucking time. So maybe I'm feeding into this, like, negative ending shit. Ooh, I like this. This is nice. Alright. Not looking. Not fucking looking. Literally still not looking.
God, I am such an idiot. To think that someone like me could ever compete with you in all your sublime beauty. Everlasting.
Wait. Hold on a goddamn fucking second. She's talking to the painting. So he's like drunk and in love with this painting that he made. He spent so much time on it. She resents him for it. She's talking to the painting. Immortal.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Okay, so she... So she... hates the painting that he spent so much time on so much that she... burned the house down, tried to kill herself, maybe did kill herself. Okay, but if I hold it too long, I'm gonna drown myself. I didn't finish? I have to do it again. So
maybe he's going through memories right now. Again!
Go again.
So the baby's down there too.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this
filth. We almost beat the game. We're like at the last level now. So, okay. She hated his work so much that she hated him for doing it and spending so much time on it. He hated her because she didn't love his creation. So he cut her eye out? Question mark? Maybe she hated it so much she didn't want to see it anymore. Maybe it was like a self-inflicted hatred. Is that what we really gotta do? We gotta go collect pieces? Play with you? Okay, dead rat. Interesting. So it's like wait, why do I have a jar? Wait, that's not a legal move. Whatever, I'm not fucking scared no more. Okay, stop. I'm scared. Stop. Okay, so we're looking for chess pieces. Welcome back, Mike. Have to run to it? Okay. That's not a legal chess move. Okay. Chess piece. Looking for. Come on down. So I'm playing a game of chess for my life. Is that what I'm picking up here? Okay, well, I can't go up any farther, so. Picked it up. What am I missing? Well, maybe I could explore down here. Fucking loud, I'm so sorry, boys. This is the last. Okay, so let's take a look at this. Bathroom. Study. Fucking mess. Okay, whatever, let's just go. Cooking pictures of people. Oh, of course. My little chess piece is right in my homeboy. What? Thank you. What the? I have to keep all these open or something? Good call, Queen Bee. That one wasn't here before. Oh my god, the room is closing in on me. Okay, so the mental breakdown is happening.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect.
It's gonna fuck in.
Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
Controlling anything. The main house. And this is the exit. Okay, so of course I can't do that. Kitchen. Oh, remember the rooms that were still locked. Still locked.
I don't know where to go or what to do. Oh, this way. Okay, chat, you're gonna have to bear with me, eh? No idea what the fuck I'm doing. There's gotta be a key. Oh yeah, there it is. I knew it! Five head. I'm sorry, what? Wait, wasn't this door still locked too? Okay, I don't know why, but when I open this door, something bad weird happens with my mouse. Okay, so I got the key. Let's try down here, maybe? Yeah, see? My mouse is just spinning. I'm not even doing anything. Painting. No alcohol. We got sober. That's it? Gonna be honest, the game wasn't actually that bad. I guess that's it. What ending was that? Yeah, dude, I have no fucking idea. Layers of Fear, wife ending. The cycle repeats, neutral ending. Okay, so I picked up as few items as possible and only triggered one wife death scene. Self-portrait ending. Don't walk towards your wife whenever you are able to trigger as few of the death scenes as possible to cement the chances of this. Jump down the hole, follow the rats near the end, don't push the wheelchair in the weird hallway. Mother and child ending. Always move towards your wife and trigger every scene involving her. Pick up all her mementos and push the wheelchair found at the end of the game. His final painting. Okay, so what's the Okay, so I didn't know what any of this shit meant. Hold on, let's see. Okay, so now we can actually find out about the game. The man was an ambitious young painter who used his pianist wife as a model for his painting. Soon his wife became pregnant and she bore a daughter. After she gave birth, he decided to spend more time working on his paintings, leaving his wife to care for their daughter. After buying a dog for the family, he started to have drinking problems due to constant stress and a noise outside his workshop. He attached a muzzle to his dog, but was soon plagued by rats, likely a figment of his schizophrenia. Okay, so he's a schizophrenic. The dog may have later been killed by him. His talent started to slowly decay, and his vision for the painting became twisted, and he began to drive away his friends by painting gory and horrific works for simple jobs, including a set of illustrations of Little Red Riding Hood. After a long period of neglect, his wife decided to burn his paintings, including his most cherished work, The Lady in Black. He had a drunken fit and apparently beat her, driving her to leave with the child. He tried calling her multiple times, but failed to reconcile with her. After some time, he got a phone call telling him that she was critically injured in a fire. She ended up horribly disfigured, but their daughter survived. After the fire, he took his wife, now a wheelchair user, and daughter back home so he could take care of them. His drinking problems continued due to the constant distractions of their presence. After regaining her ability to walk, the wife was neglected even more because her husband thought she lacked beauty. After he had another drunken outburst, his wife committed suicide by slitting her wrists in the bathroom. You were right, creepy. She tried to kill herself. In the present day, it is revealed that he went insane and possibly took 6 body parts of his wife to work on his painting. Her skin as the canvas, her blood as the overlay, her bone marrow as the undercoating, a brush made from her hair, and her finger for smearing, and her eye as the spectator. What the absolute fuck do we just play? The character is shown using these items, but considering the cyclical nature of one of the endings and the general ambiguous nature of what is shown throughout the story, it's possible that this isn't meant to be taken literally. There are 3 different endings in the game, each depending on the player's actions during the course of the game. The endless loop ending shows that the artist is working on a portrait of his wife as the masterpiece. He seemingly succeeds in creating the painting and steps back only to admire, only to see the figure of his wife devolve into a mutated figure that proceeds to haunt him. Horrified, he grabs the painting and hurls it into a room of full identical paintings, all of which begin to laugh. It is revealed that the painter spent years shut in this house working on the same picture multiple times, trying to perfect it in a cycle of obsessive mental deterioration. If the player enters the room where the artist threw the painting into, it is revealed that all portraits are well made and resemble the artist's wife, but he can only see him as disfigured. Returning to the studio, he unveils a blank canvas and begins to work on the next painting, further continuing his self-destructive cycle. The family ending is much the same, but this time he puts the child in the painting too. He then realizes the horrible mistakes he's made and that he can never bring them back no matter how much he tries. He goes to the room upstairs and burns all of his previous paintings along with his finished work before laying down and dying in the fire. Well, I'm glad we didn't have that ending. The selfish ending ends with a portrait of himself as his final attempt, but finally satisfied, he decides to hang it in the room upstairs. The next shot goes to his painting on display at a museum among other famous Victorian artists. I mean, that one's kind of cool. There's a DLC that I'm not going to play because I'm fucking scared. But at least we have a good idea of what the game was like. That's not bad. That was actually kind of fun. I'm not going to lie. After the first, like, half hour of spooks, yeah, good game, though. That's true. Holy shit. Better than I thought. I agree. So I got the neutral ending. Nothing good, nothing bad, just a fucking repeat. I literally wasted 4 hours. I would have gone through the exact same shit. And I think because I did shit like walked up to his wife and then pushed some wheelchair and then followed some rats and then, you know, hung around with the kid, I just did too much of everything that it was neutral. Because I ran from the wife. I ran from the kid a few times. But then the other times I like hung out with them. I tried to interact with them. So I think I kind of... I obviously had no fucking idea what I was doing, naturally. But, you know. Well, you know what we need, chat? This is what we need right now. Let's get some eye bleach going, okay? Oh, so cute. Aw. What about this one? Oh, so cute. Oh, he's got a little mustache. We're not going to go to bed spooky tonight. We're not going to bed scared, Chad. We got to get some cuteness back into us. Literally me going through the story there. Aw, so cute. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for the night tonight. I really have no idea what else I would do. I appreciate you guys hanging out. Creepy, thank you for sticking around for the spooky stream. We'll have the lights on tomorrow. I'm going to wake up early and stream all day. And we'll kind of just chill out again. It was fun. It was actually fun. I'm going to have to do a different community challenge now, though. We're going to have to change something around to do maybe not another spooky game, but I'll have to think of something. But it was fun, boys. Thank you, Creepy. Chubb, thanks so much, buddy. I appreciate you sticking around. Sage, you were a fucking OG. Thank you, guys. And also Minecraft 0928 Pro, thanks for the follow, dog. Welcome to the fucking big brain squad. Make sure to save up your neurons. And keep that shit going. Anyways, also, chat, I found a copyright-free music, so I'll be able to use it on stream. All right. Night, Creepy. Love you guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. We got another game under our belt, but let's close that because I've had enough of that shit. Night, boys.